Baseball star Coco Crisp grew up in Los Angeles, but as a professional, he won the World Series with the Boston Red Sox. I caught up with him to find out which major league player does he think would be best as a professional boxer. Why does he like the Clippers, even though he grew up in Los Angeles, a city where many people like the Lakers?
Started off with the Cleveland Indians. Boston won a World Series out there, you know, and so I can say I got a World Series ring.
Congratulations! That's huge.
Thank you, man. I played in Kansas City last year. Now I just had a verbal agreement with Oakland, so I'm gonna be playing in Oakland. I got to pass a physical because I had 2 shoulder surgeries, so we gonna see how that goes. And it should be fine.
What advice do you have for kids who want to be in your position and one day win a World Series?
That want to win a World Series? Well, first you got to start big. Simple, you know, a lot of luck's involved with winning a World Series. But just follow your dreams, whatever it is. It doesn't matter if it's sports or whether it has something to do more on more educational basis. But just follow your dreams. Don't give up. A lot of times you hit with a lot of adversities challenges that you have to overcome. And sometimes people kind of stop right before they overcome them, and they always look back and say, you know, I should have kept going. So the thing is just to keep going. You'll make it over that mountain, and it'll be a lot easier. So never give up.
Clippers hopefully will win a championship.
There it is. Not doing too bad this year. We need to come on wins. We'll be all right.
In a city that's ruled by the Lakers, you're representing the Clippers. Tell me about that.
Well, I don't believe that it's ruled by the Lakers. First and foremost, it's a Clippers city.
And what do people tell you? I mean, they do have a big following. They're known for blue-collar hard work. They're doing good without Blake Griffin.
Right. It's unfortunate. Hopefully he makes it back. It's, I don't know how that timetable's looking. But, you know, I was very excited when they signed him. He's one of my favorite college basketball players. And hopefully he'll translate over into the NBA. I'm sure it will. You know, I like all those guys. Chris Kamen, Baron Davis, Camby. Oh, Eric Gordon, yeah. I mean, I can go through the whole list.
Al Thornton.
Al Thornton. Oh, I got him on my my fantasy basketball team. So,
Al Thornton,
you know, he's my man. He's my starting forward. So,
given the baseball players sometimes get physical, if you had to pick one guy from Major League Baseball to be a professional boxer, who would you go with?
It'll be me.
You got moves?
I got skills. I'm not gonna show them right now. But a guy just shirt size. I don't know. That's tough, man. I know Kyle Farnsworth is good, like mixed martial arts. So, you know, that's a little different than boxing. But still, I think he has a good foundation for maybe going into it. I gotta go with Mayweather. You know, the thing is, Mayweather's defense is the sickest defense out of anybody I've ever seen. But the one thing that kind of scares me is Pacquiao can hit him from so many different angles. He has a lot of different angles he hits people from. But they say to win a championship, it's all about defense. So that's what I'm going with.
Tell me about the event here tonight.
What can I tell you about what?
The event. Who do you think will win the World Series next season?
Well, I'm hoping it's the Oakland Athletics. You know? If I'm not choosing the team that I'm going to be playing for, I would have to go with, I hate to say it, but you got to go with the Yankees.
Again.
I mean, they got Granderson. They improved their team. Their pitching is still stellar, especially with CeCe, who's a good friend of mine. He's one of the best pitchers in the league, arguably the best. And, it's hard to bet against those guys.
So when you walk around LA and people know you're a star, how do fans treat you?
Well, not so much around here, and that's cool for me. I can kind of chill and relax. But when I'm playing in the city where I'm working at, then I'm more recognized. So it's a good, like, go have fun with the fans, interaction with them, and then be able to come back home and just relax and be a normal person. I think that's I've been blessed to be able to do both.
How did you make it out of the inner city? It's very tough. How did you do it?
Parents, determination, not quitting. Obviously, when you find a lot of people that have made it, they dedicate a lot to their family. And my mom and dad, you know, they pushed me, kept me going. I had good friends.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.